video to show you the three key things that I've been doing over the last 2 weeks. So firstly, I went to the NUS Lead and Change conference in Lancaster, which was 4 days long and I learned loads. Second thing I did, I've been to loads of meetings, one of which was to plan our campaign for the year. That's really cool. And the third thing, we had our exec photo shoot, which we all look really sick in. So check out my full report at www.loughborough.net/.